related with international relations, those strategic important places which are in news, it can be say cities or it can be geographical features or sometimes it can be ports. Okay, so all of these regions or say islands in news, they can expect questions based on all these things which are in news, right? And in this aspect, since China is exerting more influence over the Indian Ocean, we have covered one another video regarding the ports which are having Chinese influence in the Indian Ocean, right? Now this model question is related with the strategically important, I mean important ports which are developed by India in the Indian Ocean, right? So the three ports which are discussed here, they are Dukum, Agalaya as well as the Assumption Island. Okay, and on, this is a pair type of question, and on one side, I mean we have been given these ports and we have to find out which of, I mean these ports are belonging to which of the ports, right? So India is actually developing all these three ports in, I mean in association with these nations. Okay, now let's take a look at each of these ports. So Dukum is in like the Oman, like which is nearby to this Strait of Hormuz in the Indian Ocean, right? And this region is important for this year's Prelims examination since the Saudi Arabia, Yemen was frequently in news. And Oman was in news because of this one particular port, and as a way of countering the influence of the Chinese influence in Indian Ocean, right? We are developing this particular port, Dukum port, in association with the Oman government, right? So Dukum is in Oman, and the other two options were like in the Assumption Island and Mauritius, right? I mean like the Agalaya Islands. So the Agalaya Islands is part of the Mauritius and the Assumption Island is part of the Seychelles, right? So like, you know, this is also again towards the Western Indian Ocean regions which India is developing this strategically important port, right? Which, I mean, through which we can access all of these regions. Anyway, let's go back to the question. So the ports which are in news like Dukum, Agalaya, Assumption Island, and here you can find the Agalaya Island is being paired with the Seychelles, but going by the picture, like, you know, it's related with the Mauritius. So the second option is wrong, and, you know, eliminating the second option from the given options, right, you can, I mean, you'll understand that, like, you know, A and C is left, and the first one, right, Dukum is in Oman, which is correct, and the third one, right, the Assumption Island is marked with the Mauritius, but it's not Mauritius, rather than it's Seychelles. So like, you know, the here the answer comes out as A, which is one only. In most of the pair type of questions, right, you will be able to correctly pair the given options, right? I'm not saying all the pair type of questions, but in most of the pair type of questions, like around 80 to 90% of the all pair type of questions, the correct answer for one particular pair will be there in the answer itself. So if you know, say, Assumption Island, which is frequently in news more than the Agalaya, so you will be able to identify that Assumption Island is not in Mauritius, rather than it's in Seychelles, right? So if you understood that, there is high probability that the second option can also be wrong. Okay, so make sure if you are trying elimination methods, right, you know, without knowing two statements, or you are taking a guess at, you know, by knowing just one statement, make sure you think from these aspects, right? So here the answer comes out as one only. The Dukum is correctly paired with the Oman.